Hard to believe a cop got killed tonight.
Going that way.
I can't believe this. Are you happy now, asshole? Is this what you wanted? You said I was the one. More like one of many. I don't even know what he sees in her. Look at him. What a pig.
Rough breakup?
He betrayed me. He said he'd love me forever, but he's marrying someone else. Did he cheat on me with her? I always thought there was someone else. Was it her?
Does it matter? It looks like he's moved on. Maybe you should too.
I can't. Not until I know the truth. Please, I must know. For better or worse.
All right. I'll look into it.
I still don't know why she killed herself. Everything seemed great. I guess that's why I'm so nervous with Susanna. The thing is, if she hadn't jumped off that cliff, I never would have found my real soulmate. Man, it's so messed up.
Looks like he met this girl after his ex died.
She's the reason I even approached him. He looked so hurt and broken. Like he needed someone to talk to. I didn't expect to fall in love with him. Weird how things work out.
She was just trying to be a friend. She never anticipated this. This was all a big misunderstanding. I'm not sure how she'll take it, but I guess I'll find out. The good news is he wasn't cheating on you. The bad news is your suicide brought them together.
So he really loved me?
Looks like it.
I've made a big mistake.
He still thinks about you. Maybe you can take comfort in knowing that you'll never be forgotten.
I suppose. I just wish I had trusted him more. Maybe it could have been us getting engaged. What's done is done, I guess. Anyways, thanks for everything.
Not going that way. Calm down for a second and talk to me. What's your name?
Brad.
Good. Now, tell me what happened.
I don't know. We were out in the town blowing off some steam. One drink turned into three, and three turned into... who knows how many... details are hazy. I must have been driving Rick and Laura home when... Oh, God. I killed them. I'll never forgive myself for doing this.
You don't know if you did. You said it yourself. The details are hazy. Now, I can take a look around here and see if anything jumps out at me.
God, what have I done?
This must be Brad's car. It's not looking good. Huh. It's not much, but it's something. Gas station's not far from here. I should check it out.
Things that bloom in this town.
Not going that way. Thank you. Miss, what happened here? That looks like a baby down there.
Please help me. It's supposed to be dead. I can still feel growing inside me. It's trying to rip its way out.
Wait. You did this? You killed your own kid?
You don't understand. There was something wrong with it. It wasn't human. It was something else. Something darker.
What the hell are you talking about?
It showed me things. Horrible things. This was the only way to stop them from happening. But I was too late. They've already begun. I can see them crawling their way up from the flames. We have to run!
You can't run from this. If you want it to stop, you have to find a way to move on.
I can't. There's nowhere to go. There's only darkness and flame.
I didn't know you were such a lightweight.
Okay. Great.
cops aren't safe, who is safe?
Better be clean when I get home. Door so hard. stupid windows coming out of my paycheck. I was just so pissed at those drunken assholes. Who do they think has to clean up their puke? Jerks like that discourage business. I never should have let that woman drive off. I should have just called the cops.
So, Brad wasn't driving after all. It was Laura. Well, I can't change what happened, but he'll be glad to know he wasn't the one behind the wheel. Does SOC gas ring any bells?
Wait. I remember stopping to, fill up.
You guys did more than fill up. The cashier wasn't thrilled to clean up after your buddy Rick. And you even tried to call a cab.
God. I don't remember any of that.
When the cashier came storming out, you guys took off with Laura behind the wheel.
So, I wasn't driving. Oh, that whole night was a disaster. It's hard to accept my part in things, but at least I know it wasn't all my fault. I don't, know what to say. Thank you.
Strange coming back here now, like this. A place I used as a crutch to get through the tough times when I found myself suddenly alone again. Funny how history repeats itself.
Tonight? Tonight was the first time he used a gun. This guy relies on close proximity. So remember, if you approach him, it gives him power.
But, sir, if we can't approach him, how do we arrest him?
Remember your training. He's a wanted cop killer now. You can shoot him on sight.
Bell Killer War Room.